Good morning, you're watching Proactive London. Hartshead Resources has just signed a deal with Shell to complete a three-month engineering study for their Bacton site off the coast of Great Yarmouth. Chris Lewis, the CEO at Hartshead, joins me this morning. Chris, thanks for your time. Exciting news for Hartshead. Give us an overview of the recent agreement with Shell for the phase one development.
Hi, Chris. Yeah, no, thanks for having me on. Good to be here. We've just executed a study agreement with Shell, and it's the culmination of several months' work between Hartshead and Shell, identifying a preferred offtake route for our gas through the Shell infrastructure. We've identified a route that works best for us and for Shell. It goes through a subsea tie into Shell pipeline infrastructure through the Le Mans platform and then down into the Bacton plant for processing and transportation into the national transmission system in the UK and through a sales point. So really, this is a big part of the puzzle in terms of how we commercialise the gas resources that we've got as part of our 300 BCF phase one field development plan. We identified this route some time ago. It forms a key part of our concept select report that was submitted to and approved by the UK government earlier this year, and also a key part of the competent persons report that was produced by ERC Equipoise. And very much, I think that is why ERC came back with our phase one development being justified for development, having 100% chance of being developed and having 1P and 2P reserves attached to it. So being able to take the next step in terms of defining the engineering about this tie-in and about this transportation route is another real step forward in terms of our phase one development plan and getting our molecules to market and commercializing the resources we've got in license P2607. So a really important next stage in the engineering and an important step in the overall field development plan.
Absolutely. I was going to ask if you could maybe give us an update on the lab divestment process and how successful outcomes could present a near-term value catalyst for Hartshead's shareholders as well.
No, absolutely. Thanks, Chris. Another really important piece of the jigsaw in terms of our development is getting our development capital in place for when we get into project execution. And the lab process of finding an industry partner and looking at a partial divestment of our phase one development is key to getting the first piece of that development capital in place. So a really important process that we've got underway now and will probably run through the course of this calendar year. It's going very well. We're very happy with the traction we've got with industry. We've got a good number of companies in the data room have signed CAs and we're talking to and giving presentations to and the like. And I think just in terms of how it could transform the company and the valuation, you look at our market cap at the moment, we're valued in the region of $1 per barrel of oil equivalent of 2P reserves. We've got a database of A&D transactions in the UK where 2P reserves get transacted from anywhere between about $3 per barrel of oil equivalent all the way up to $10 or $12 per barrel of oil equivalent. If we can achieve something in that range, then there's a direct read across to, the real value in our assets, and that should be reflected, in a real uplift in the share price once we announce the transaction. So, a really transformational deal for shareholders and investors, and a really key part of our progress towards getting our first gas as a part of our phase one development.
Sounds all very encouraging from Hartshead today, and I hope you'll keep us updated on the developments as we go through the next half of the year.
Absolutely, will do, Chris. Thank you very much.
Lovely. That's Chris Lewis, CEO at Hartshead Resources on Proactive London.